right, we're going to work our way into forearm stand. So we're going to come down onto our forearms. And we could be flat on the floor, or we could be clasped together. That is what is what's comfortable for you. And Renee, let's get you to move a little bit closer to the wall.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is we're going to curl the toes under and push the hips towards the sky. So knees up off the mat, hips towards the sky, as high as you can. Up, 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 up.
Yep.
And then what you're going to do is you're going to keep the arms where they are, and you're going to walk your toes towards your elbows.
Yep.
So you can stop right there. If she wanted to, she could walk closer to and bring the back, touching onto the block. And then when she was ready, she could lift one leg off and then the other leg off, and could potentially bring the feet to the wall. And that is forearm stand.